Everton's stop-start season threatened to pick up some of its lost momentum with a fine victory at Southampton. Mark Ward finding his range again after a lean spell. Then in the second half, the irrepressible Beardsley gave Everton a two-goal lead with a deadly piece of control and shooting power. Beardsley once again the main man. Southampton pulled one back near the close, a nicely worked set piece with Mickey Adams finding the gap between the wall and Southall's near post.